It's last to five. They've completed the first furlong. The Chase More Farm, British Evian, maiden filly stakes, and Tallulah Bell has got the handy advantage. But the lead is reduced by Natural Elliot on the near side. Now there's only about a head between them. Racing in third is Reflection Fate. In fourth, Mia Harris Tucha is still last of the quintet. They're already through the halfway point. Racing down towards the final quarter of a mile. Tallulah Bell is asked to quicken now by William Ewing. A couple of fly leads. She changes her legs and she goes on now by a length and a half. It's Reflection Fate who gives chase.